canyon floor is the apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful. Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
It's a formidable foe.
A weakling is a weakling still. We'll rout them in a single charge.
I grant you fire's blaze.
Our strength brought us victory. View of the area. It'll take more than that!
What's that? I'll take that.
Seems to have been a while since anyone has called this place home.
Trouble may lie in wait here. Best be ready for anything.
It is a far different climb from the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
What's that?
Is a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
Stay wary, Master. The southern fort is a den of thieves now. We must be caught.
Continue the attack!
Any that would target the arena.
It'll take more than that.
This cannot be.
From here, Master. Corians are no friends of the foe.
Sever the tail to weaken the beast. You need but sever the tail.
What else would you expect, with my help?
Anytime.
It would be a grand place for sightseeing, were it not for the monsters.
There may be also.
Let us proceed, Master.
Thank you. This'll restore a bit of health.
The fiends are swift. Be wary.
Oh, animal gun. A deer, perhaps.
Shall we jump? It might shorten our path, or our lives.
Swift! Be wary!
Materials lies close, I believe. Let's have a look.
Power!
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
This will restore a bit of health. Nature is unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as often. Be watchful.
Wolves hunting packs!
Take my fire!
What's their behavior?
What else would you expect, with my help?
Hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
A cave.
this? I'll take that. Take that. This looks interesting.
I'll heal you.
Armed bandits arisen.
Stop with the weakest.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
I'm at your side.
Keep the lantern dry. Take care, you aren't so.
Careful, Master. Strong.
They're left exposed.
No! They hold the advantage!
Please, help me!
Exit! What else would you expect? With my help?
strike shall be mine.
Tannis, release their host from attack.
Help me! Hurry!
Someone, hurry! They cannot free themselves. Stay close.
Avoid a protracted battle.
Strength in numbers of this.
Put a mind strength.
Am I alone in wishing to be out?
To go but up. It was the victim of a monster mostly. This bridge is too far decayed to use.
Hmm? Did you say something, Arisen?
Drenched!
How did I find you? Way I heard it, the guards in Grand Davlet. But what can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
'Tis a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Granses.
The Duke's forces grow. An army of scholars.
No harm must come to our town.
Like a worm.
Let's have a look.
More watchful than ever.
Been drenched.
Cannot be too careful at the water's edge.
Sorian!
Here I go!
Stray from the roads, and we'll soon find monsters.
Goblin!
With my help. 'Tis difficult to judge distance when facing foes.
And packs. Watch their behavior, then take further aim. Let's wait and see what they do.
What else would you expect? With my help?
What's that? I've learned of this ever.
I shall restore your health.
Strength in numbers of his.
That was hardly a warm up.
What else would you expect?
There, Master! Ghouls! Burn them!
There's no way we could have lost them.
We'd best be well prepared before pressing on. What's this?
I thought to find you here. They speak of you in every corner of the capital. They say the Arisen has returned.
'Tis most unsettling. Best we chose our path carefully. This looks interesting.
I hope
leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
is unique. We may find aught new to harvest from it.
Any time.
I'll take that.
Very well.
Yes, right away.
Hold on, I'll be there shortly.
Stay wary, Master. Visibility is poor ahead.
A wealth of materials lies close, I believe. Let's have a look.
Are we not just here? All these paths look the same.
We've near arrived!
Even... Well, happiness finds those who wait in...
Seems this place has never been touched by man.
That for.
abbey lies at the heart of these withered woods.
Caution, Master. Massive beasts prowl this area.
Yet there is much to find in these unexplored lands, Master.
Leave it to me.
Brought us victory.
There's no way we could have lost.
They're nimble.
Watch your back!
With my help.
It'll take more than that.
Sir Master!
The road here has a strange look to it, does it not? This looks interesting.
Yes, right away.
It only gets tougher from here, Master.
Victory.
Saurian!
I detain the Saurians.
Do not just attack blindly. So to the bone. It flees.
Let's end this before they reach land.
Beware the water's edge, Master. Monsters lurk within the depths.
River across these stones. I wonder what's inside.
On my way.
I'll go at once.
Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to the Wind Bluff Tower.
Hello. Yes, Arisen? Yes, Arisen?
Young Pip.
Perhaps we ought simply buy the land.
Smithy, I should think.
A cloud of unease hangs over the land these days. A man can get a notion of the size.
I shall never forget your kindness. As long as I draw breath, we will live each day to the fullest, my son and I.
Such a strange feeling, really. All the things I'd given up on suddenly seem possible anew. Thank you, Arisen.
Yes, Arisen? Yes, Arisen?
So this is the Pawn Guild. Beyond those gates lies the Duke's
Business
castle,
with the
I
guild,
warrant.
Sir?
Hello. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
Pawn is joyed to hear it, Master. May our part.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May our paths cross again.
Now we need only convince young Pip. Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught alone.
Ahead. It is a gathering place for my kind.
My kind are not permitted within the castle. I shall await you here. Everyone's gone so serious. I suppose it can't be helped.
Remember to both buy and sell items regularly.
We don't deal in the like of grimoires here. We're in honest business. Those magic tomes are oft forgeries.
Oi, there's a notion.
Why not ask a thief? They're more like to have it than... Oh, take all the time you like. All the time you like. Do come again.
I see you're hard at work. Truly, even in these dire times. As long as tis work...
This must be an alehouse. Many's the person comes to drink here, all bearing different tales.
I see you're hard at work on an errand, friend. Pray take all the time you need. Truly, man is a marvelous creature. Even in these dire times, desires abound. Where as long as man yet dreams, this world will manage well enough. That makes folk in the trade of making dreams turn true the saviors of the world, eh? 'Tis work well worth doing. Oh, completed a request, have you? Wonderful, wonderful. Here, friend, the wages for your efforts. A pleasure, as always.
The lock is released, Master. Let's return with word of the gate's opening.
I see you're hard at work, truly, even if that matters.
The lock is released, Master. Let's return with word of the gate's opening.
Preparations complete.
These last years, the grandson, all in all. Have your pick. What will it be? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Me, I've no I...
The master works all.
Master works all you can come.
The mild weather year-round makes Gransus well-suited for human life.
Find all of you. Soaked to the bone. That's all. Goblins roam in packs.
Numbers arisen.
Ugh!
Stay wary at the water's edge, lest you attract the brine. Stop until you are fully consumed. Stay wary at the water's edge, lest you attract them.
Bloody you!
Then strike!
Animal gun.
Let's have its armor and shield off! Take the offensive! Goblin!
Anytime.
Even in numbers, a weak...
Now, Arisen, end it!
It's over!
I have it! Hurry!
Miner's kit from the look of it.
What is that?
What's this? Was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
One could see all of Grancis from atop that.
From the quarry. Perhaps the land still holds aught of worth.
Years of mining has given this place a rich store of footholds. I wonder what's inside.
Such large stones, this must be...
Central Grancis.
Bested a gate, have you?
Happy news, that. I'll just be on my way, then. Hey, still rife with monsters, is it? Well, that won't do at all. Say, you've half-cleared the path already, sir. Fancy finishing the job for a fella? I've every confidence you'll prevail, I do. Off you go, then.
The monsters await, Arisen.
A bit of bait may earn us a reprieve from combat.
There are ogres in these caves. Bring plenty of curatives.
There are ogres in these caves. Bring plenty of curatives.
Split. Let's have a look. What's this? There's aught over here, Arisen.
I shall take on the
I'll begin with the song.
Wait for an opening.
You shall not cast!
Think well before speaking.
After they strike.
Meat or a corpse.
This looks interesting.
There was a side path here somewhere.
Goblin! Aim for the head! That sent it reeling!
The ogre lair is this way. Are you prepared, Master?
What's this? Strike! expect. With my help, things have turned out well.
We managed, somehow. The task is done.
The cave is gone quiet, Master. Let's return with word of our success.
I'll take that.
This looks interesting.
Outside.
I'm on my way.
We'll protect you, Arisen.
They grow friendly.
Consider it done. Just wait. We'll see your weakness.
That horn will draw more of its kind!
I fear it won't open from this side.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
Such bounty.
Tis a prodigious load sleeps here.
We'll drop them in a single charge. Dead end.
Tis a fine scrap. If I may say so myself.
What's that?
I'll take that.
What's this?
Bounty. 'Tis a prodigious load sleeps here.
looks interesting.
This passage links south and central.
All clear, you say? Happy news, that. You are a wonder, sir. I'll not tarry about, then. With this route open, the merchants of the capital will have an easier time bringing in goods from afar. 'Tis a fine thing for sellers and buyers alike, having trade on the rise.
The cave is rid of pests and fit for human use. A grand victory, Arisen.
Now that this place is safe, it'll serve as a shortcut linking south and central Gransis.
Such large stones, this must be a quarry.
Of the wood. There is plenty of reason to stay wary.
Coming!
High elevations make fine watchtowers. Many a life was ended by falling from too great a height. Interesting.
My clothes.
An imposing structure for it. Sure.
Die! Be still! I'll cut them off!
Consider it done.
I cannot obey right now!
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Now we need only convince young Pip. This way
perhaps
leads on to the encampment.
I am my husband's wife.
The hub of our journeys. Everyone's gone.
This last year, grandson, all in all, have your pick. What will it be today? Understood.
Looks interesting. What's this?